Well, hey, everybody. I tell you what, God bless the USA that we can be in Luckenbach, Texas. 4th of July. We're in heaven right now, boys and girls. We are in heaven. We're in Luckenbach, Texas on the 4th of July. There is nothing in the world that could be any cooler than that. I'm Nash from 106.9 The Ranch, and I tell you what, I just got kind of wild hair up my ass, and I thought, you know what? Let's go to Luckenbach today. What can you do? On a Saturday, go to Luckenbach. All right. So we get down here, and there's tons of great music. Walt Wilkins is here. Tommy Iverson was here. My God, the whole Mr. Caros is all here. Tina Wilkins is here. Awesome day. Tom McElvain showed up to play a little bit. Y'all give it up for Tom McElvain. He's one of our Texas brothers. This guy right here, if you've never seen him before, I'm going to tell you right now, this guy has got a voice that will carry you for the rest of your life. Y'all put your hands together. On the Luckenbach stage tonight, this is Cody Jinks right here.
Stop, you know she got some big old mom still throwing around her weight after all these years. Yeah, the price of gasoline, it's enough to make you scream. You know the cost of living goes up, the pay goes down. But I don't care what's right or left, y'all, I'm just out here with the rest. Middle class, it still means broke to me. And what else is new? I'm telling you, all the trouble of blue-collared man is going through. We don't let no bad news hang around. And it's the same old situation. All the problems facing our great nation. So to deal with all those bringing that bad news down. Yeah, the politicians will never know how to let their egos go. You know they could not give two damns about you and me. Oh, but they've still got their pensions with some tactics they'd rather not mention. That's the price we pay for them living free. What else is new? I'm telling you, all the trouble a blue-collared man is going through. We don't let no bad news hang around. It's the same old situation. All the problems facing our great nation. So to hell with all those bringing that bad news down. Here we go. All the problems facing our great nation. So to hell with all those bringing that bad news down. Oh, to hell with all those bringing that bad news down. I say to hell with all those bringing that bad news.
All right, how we doing in Luckenbach?